Avalanche star Nathan MacKinnon day-to-day with i.njury. Colorado Avalanche forward Nathan MacKinnon, who's in the Hart Trophy mix and just went to the All-Star game, left Tuesday's game with an upper body injury after a collision. MacKinnon rounded the net and tried to check Alex Edler, but the Vancouver Canucks defenseman braced himself, sending MacKinnon's helmet flying late in the second period of a 4-3 overtime loss. The Avalanche forward was holding his shoulder and grimacing on the bench after the play. He went to the dressing room and didn't return. More, Anaheim Ducks and Boston Bruins 18-game point streak more, Golden Knights, good story turned cup contender. Avalanche coach Jared Bednar told Altitude 950 in Denver on Wednesday that MacKinnon would miss Thursday's game and is considered day-to-day. Hopefully it's not that serious and we can get him in back in the lineup here soon, Bednar said. I guess it depends on what you classify as serious. Every game without him is not good, but hopefully, he can get healthy and get back and join us here soon. MacKinnon ranks second in the league with 61 points in 49 games. That's two fewer than his career best. He has propelled the Avalanche from last overall in 2016-17 to 1 point out of a playoff spot. He's such a valuable piece to our team, as everybody knows, Bednar said. We're just a different team with him in the lineup. We're hoping for the best still at this point. But the first indications are that it's not real serious.